cut here, not just the rumps and shit.
You can only hope a bomb hits him on the fucking roof, dude.
He just fucking died.